What's good, guys? If you want cheap, fast, and reliable NBA 2K20 My Team coins, head on over to NBASafe.com and use code BUGS for 5% off at checkout.
What's up, guys? If you want cheap, fast, and reliable MT and need to get 12-0 done, make sure to head up my second sponsor, RoseNBA, on Twitter for a quick, fast, and reliable purchase.
If you're looking to buy a stacked NBA 2K account with max badges and more, visit SportsTMB.com. He has been in the community for years and has hundreds of reviews. Click the first link in the description to get your account today.
What's good, YouTube? It's your boy Bugs back with another NBA 2K20 My Team video. And guys, today we got a secret locker code and we also got some market talk. So before we do get into the video, make sure to smash that like button, bro. We got a hidden locker code. I don't know where the hell this came from. But yeah, and then after that, we do have some locker codes. So, I mean, we do have some market talk. So, honestly, I'm pretty sick. Like, I think I have a cold or something. My head is just pounding. I don't think I have the Rona. If I have the Rona, bro, wish me luck, because I don't want no Rona. But yeah, before we get into the video, make sure to smash that like button. Follow my Twitter down below. We're buying, selling MT. You have it for cheaper than everybody, quicker than everybody. So make sure to hit me up. And also, bro, that Kobe locker code, whoo, that is not it, bro. That is the worst content I've ever seen. Yeah, people are gonna be like, you should be grateful, pink diamond, bro. It's not a pink diamond, guys. It's nowhere near a pink diamond. I don't care. It is disrespect to Kobe, bro. That card is literally worthless. I will not touch that card. Never. That card is not being touched. Here's the locker code. Say I'm complaining, bro. I don't care. That is the worst code. That is embarrassing. They've been hyping it up for so long, and they gave us an unusable card. I'd rather have a Sapphire Fred VanVleet on my team. So here's the code. Third video of the day. Here we go. Let's go. Here's the hidden locker code, bro. It's for like a league pack or something. Guys, make sure to follow that Twitter, bro. We're doing MT giveaways as well. Here's the code. I'm aiming for the blue, so it doesn't really matter where you drop it. That's a good drop right there, and it goes right to the yellow. Oh, wait, no, I think I wanted the yellow. I don't even know what the hell I wanted. Whatever I get, I guess I don't care because it's going to be trash regardless, right? There it is. We got the league base pack. Oh, my God, it's trash. So we got the worst one. I'm just going to show you what we get. It's just the worst one. So, yeah, just watch what we get. It's, like, literally embarrassing. I don't even know why it's the code. Here it is. Boom, we got a bronze. Word, let's go. So there it is. Like, dude. Okay. Let's get into some market talk because I got some fire MT methods for you guys. First off, the All-Star Flash Pack, bro. There should be snipes popping off the wall with those All-Star Flash Packs. Why is KD so cheap? KD's down a lot. What is going on? Is there something that I missed? Let's see. So I know for a fact that in the All-Star Flash Pack, there is an MJ. There is a Vince Carter. So what you guys should be doing is probably sitting on that Flash Opal filter. That's what I would do, at least. That's interesting. Like, this card's down a lot. Vince Carter was going for, like, 2-something the other day. Looks like he's rocking around 190. And, bro, I don't know if you guys live in New York. The storm here is actually crazy. Like, it is crazy. Jordan's around the same price. I want to check out one thing. If you guys remember this filter, it's still pretty good. It's pinged on power forward moments, bro. This one is with Zion, Aaron Gordon, Giannis, Kawhi. So let's see. Zion is probably a buyout. Let's check. Let's check Giannis. You guys probably want to stay around the All-Star Flash. Whatever's in that pack, you're probably going to make some decent money because everybody is getting that for free. Also, bro, we got Diamond Consumable. Diamond Contracts, I should say. They're probably going to pop up every second for snipes because people are getting them in their first game in the solos for the new Kobe thing. So you probably want to take advantage of that. I would definitely recommend trying. Like, 10,400 is a steal. I missed that because, oh, wow. But, yeah, I'm definitely going to pay attention to these contracts because they're going to pop up all day. And I definitely want to get a ton of these. Like, I'm going to sit on the diamond contract filter for all day, bro, because this is going to be the best method to make MT right now. Like, how in the world are they going to drop free diamond contracts? That's crazy in my opinion. I'm surprised 2K would do something like that because, yeah, they're really not going to make too much money off that free stuff, surprisingly. So Diamond contracts right now, man. If you need to get your players, you're done with contracts. I'm about to buy two for myself. Throw all my players that I always use, such as Brandon Roy and Zach LaVine. You can put your maximum bid up. So what else? We got the free tokens. Like I said, the free tokens don't really matter unless you are in my stage of the Opal stage. So let's see. All-Star Flash Award Pack. MJ's in the cover. Okay. Is that... Oh my god. Was Giannis on that one? Oh no. The All-Star Giannis was on that. The All-Star Kawhi was on that. They probably also botched the odds on there. We got another one. 24 tokens. Let's see. Are these souls even hard? So it's the Diamond Contract. 1 4-minute quarters. I'll probably do them just for the tokens. But like, dude. Oh my god. This content is sad. So, let's see. Spotlight Sim Filter also was ruined. Rip to that filter, bro. Tony Snell ruined it. The Devin Booker Opal redropped and destroyed the pack. So, yeah. There goes that filter. It pretty much seems like 2K loves destroying every single filter, every shot we have at MT. But let's see. We got Opal filter, Atlantic. I think. I heard Western actually was a buyout. Like, I heard Caruso was no longer a buyout for a short period of time. Ooh, yo. The Western filter is back. Hold up. Let me check regular. I heard the Trey went away too. That's what I heard. I heard they went away for a little bit. That could be big. Ooh, there's not that many. Oh, shoot, guys. These filters are close to being back, yo. Are you serious? So, wow. Okay. Guys, we are close. We are very close. I'm going to have to buy all these trays. If you guys could please buy all these trays on Xbox. We got the filter back. We have the Galaxy Opal filter back in action, bro. Freaking somebody. Whoever. The MT bots. Come to life, bro. The 2K MT bots. All the websites with the MT, bro. Please. Drop 600K on these. You guys got the MT. Buy these damn trays and get our Opal filter back. We will make thousands of MT. Do not let 2K take our money, bro. Let us snipe Opals. That's all I want to see. But oh my god, dude, stop posting your trades, people. Like, straight up, if you have Trae Young, do not post Trae Young. Just keep him on your team for now. Do not let them. Do not let 2K play with your heads, bro. They're just regulating the market. But anyways, okay. Sorry for the little rant. I'm going to be honest. There's, like, not a lot of things to do. Like, if you want to make MT right now, I'm just going to say a couple things. Fastest way to make MT, TTO. Second fastest way, AMI filter. Third fastest way, I would say Diamond filter, because like, if you think about it, if you want to wait long on these filters, and that's a little snipe. I missed that. I was mega speed. But yeah, these are probably the best filters you're gonna rock with. Like, I'm just saying straight up, Spotlight Sim players, if you have Grayson Allen, you have Zeller and all them, make sure to sell them, because you actually made a lot of MT if you actually did buy Zeller and Grayson Allen. I sold most of mine already. AMI filter, Diamond filter. Ooh, that's a good one too. Oh wait, no, it's not. A little snipe there. Let's see. Diamond filter, AMI filter. Definitely diamond contracts. I'm not going to stress that enough. Diamond contracts is going to be the best method. Straight up. Diamond contracts. Diamond filter is cool and all until you see a ton of Earl Monroe's like this. We got pink diamond filter ruined by David Thompson. But yeah, I just want to show you how much these diamond contracts really do pop up and how you could really invest in them. And profit off them, bro, like straight up. So we're gonna get into that. I'm gonna show you what I'm talking about. If you invest like 10k here, 10k here, it adds up after a while, bro. So 10k, how'd I miss those, bro? That one's gone too. So as you can see, bro, these are popping up like crazy. I don't know how I'm missing these. People are definitely on this filter. This filter is gonna be banging, bro. Like, this is going to be the hottest filter all day. This is going to be the best method to make MT fast. And honestly, you just got to be quick with the sticks, bro. There's a lot of different snipe tips. If you don't know them, I have a couple snipe vids. How to snipe for beginners. You go check that out. Oh, I missed that up. It's gone, right? Yep. Messed that up. Oh, I got that one. So 10.5 is a great price in my opinion. I will be picking these up all every single day, bro. I don't know how I'm missing these. It's very quick, very competitive, I should say. But if you're going to get them for 9K, 9,500, 10K, you're going to sell them for 14K a couple days later. So yeah, that's all I got for the video. Some tips, little locker code. I missed it. No, it's gone. Damn, bro. So yeah, hope you guys enjoyed. Stay tuned for more content. Third video done. Hope you guys enjoyed. Have a good one. Peace.